A lot of things going here for Sentinel's favor. And there goes the push into tens. He's just going to hold the forward ground. He doesn't care. He's taking these fights by himself. Portrayed him down, and they're looking good to try to finish this one. ShahZaM has to go to the side, gets concussed, has to be great on his first.
But oh my god!
How on earth has he done that? The ripple clutch from ShahZaM is phenomenal.